Most of my viewers enjoy seeing moths, but a few of you prefer to see the caterpillars. Well, I guess that for those of you who like caterpillars is going to be one interesting video, because here we have one crazy looking caterpillar. Check out those horns. It's a silk moth species, or some prefer to say emperor moth species, from Central America, from the genus Aeacles. It's the Aeacles ormondi. And this Aeacles ormondi, it likes to feed on trees such as liquid amber, aka sweet gum. And its final form is actually quite big, although this one is still a baby, a small one. I think it's the third instar. So yeah. There's not much else to say except for the fact that I really enjoy racing them because of their looks. And they are from the subfamily of Ceratocampinae, which also includes the famous Citheronia and a few others with crazy horns and appendages. They don't seem to be too difficult to raise in captivity, although my chances of breeding them are kind of small, because only a few individuals made it. They were posted to me via the post service, and the parcel arrived too late, so many of them already died. So I have just three of these feeding in captivity, but if I'm lucky, it may just be enough for one of them to make it. Why not? The ones that survived look quite healthy, so I'm really crossing my fingers for these nice Aeacles ormondi. So stay tuned for their development.